Contours. Then I select shades, during them I process, never in advance. I like bright colors, so I often try to combine them harmoniously with more pale ones. As for me, the process of embroidery is a sort of meditation. It's the time when I can say to myself, okay, now you can do with this piece of fabric whatever you'd like to, and just start making it. My inspiration is coming from the success of other people, because I always appreciate having the opportunity to observe the creative development of the artists, especially those who I adore. I love watching how an idea turns into a result. It seems that there is no greater inspiration for me. Nevertheless, not only real-life examples of experiences, but also some life-affirming films, books, exhibitions usually support in me desire to create something new, to keep trying. In 2016, I used to attend the sewing courses, where one of our tasks was to sew a blouse. Embroidery dresses from such famous designers as Valentino, Elsa, Dior gave me an inspiration to create an almost totally transparent airtight blouse from tulle, on which I decided to create embroidery in my personal style. Summer 2017, I used to attend the École de Lissage school in Paris, and since then I have been decorating my works with Lunéville embroidery. This is the only school in which I was studying embroidery, this is my only experience. Everything I had been doing before was almost completely intuitive. I like when there is a moment of improvisation in the any work I create. I always try to make a piece of art, not just a dry, high qualitative embroidery. Honestly, the whole number of my works have a piece of my soul inside them.